Hello everyone, welcome to Outlook Live for Forever. In this video, I will show how to add menu and widget in WordPress blog. Let's check it out. As you can see, although I have created pages, you can see all pages. You can see contact us, introduction and sample page, but here there is no such menu bar till now, although we have created a page. So go to appearance, go to menu, and you can see the menu structure is like this. Initially it will ask to create a name here, as I have given the name as header and just I have saved it. After saving it, there will be an option of three most recent used, or you can use view all. I have four options. Just click on all, and we have three options here. Automatically add new top level page to this menu. If you click on it, whenever you create a page, as I have done in the last video, automatically the page was created, the menu have been added. So it is better to click automatically add new top level page in this menu and save it. Add to menu. Since I have already added, then it has appearing in double, so I will delete it. So in this video you can see it how to delete the pages as well. Just remove it, whichever page you do not require. For example, I don't need a sample page, I will delete it from menu. Although the page you have created in the menu, you can use it at any time because it has been added. Just save menu. Now just refresh the WordPress blog and you can see your menu. If you want to add that sample page which I have been already was in default, you can click on it and add to menu, and it is automatically and save to menu. Just refresh the blog and you will get the sample page in it. I hope you are clear with it. Thank you. Thank you for watching our video. Do like and subscribe our channel. And in the next video, I will tell how to add widget in WordPress blog.